we'll be successful. We will be unbeatable in any area if we will just focus on the fact that we are one, we have a company that's strong enough to do whatever we're smart enough to dream about. So let's get on.
September the 30th, 1968, the 747 was rolled out of the factory. This first super jet transport of the future, it's a pilot's dream.
Is there anything you would do to change the design of the F-4 or the test program?
No, I wouldn't change a thing.
Hey, we can do anything now.
We're number one now. We can't be stopped.